Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and all the latest news from Hollywood. Is King Kong getting a sequel? I'll be back after this.
Stash.
As a 19-year-old, Justin is now becoming his own man.
Speaking of grown man, I'm drinking coffee right now.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I think it's hard for parents to let go, but it's really exciting too to see him maturing.
Does this look like I'm walking downstairs?
Hollywood is set to continue its recent love affair with all things monster, with King Kong set to follow in both Kaiju and Godzilla's footsteps for Skull Island: Blood of the King. Rumors have Neil Marshall tapped to write and direct the movie, which is based on Joe DeVito and Brad Strickland's 2004 graphic novel. Marshall made his name directing the fabulously frightful Descent, as well as Centurion, Doomsday, and a particularly epic episode of Game of Thrones. Blood of the King takes place 20 years after Cardenham shocked the world with the unveiling of Kong in New York City. Stick close to Filmis now and we'll keep you updated on all the latest developments. That's all for today. Don't forget to check out our website, filmisnow.com. Bye!